3月12号，植树。一，神使各种树从地里长出来，可以悦人的眼目，其上的果子好做食物。创世纪2章9节。二，十年树木，百年树人。三，一年之计在于春。少子。四，全年的幸福都靠我们春天的工作，饥荒、缺乏及一切不幸的根都生在春天里。五，如果冬天已经来到，春天还会遥远吗？雪莱。六，春天努力所播种的，在秋收时才可以收获。七，春读起来何等温雅华丽而轻松可爱，这个字的形状何等整齐妥帖而具足对称的美。
March 12th, Planting Trees. 1. The Lord made all kinds of trees grow out of the ground, trees that were pleasing to the eye and good for food. Genesis 2:9. 2. It takes a decade for a tree to grow, a century for a man. 3. The work of the entire year depends on good planning in spring. Shao Zi. 4. The prosperity of the entire year depends on work in spring. Its adversity and famine are also rooted in spring. 5. If winter comes, can spring be far behind? Percy Bysshe Shelley. 6. One can harvest in autumn only if seeds are sown in spring. 7. Spring, how beautiful and lively it sounds.